so alert to see that and get to it.
Sparv. Roysander.
Managed to get a foot on the ball and win it.
Building the attack patiently.
Sick.
Just whips the ball off your toe, doesn't he? Good snappy passing. Moisander.
Fine interception there, he read that well.
Awful. I sincerely hope his shooting improves as the game goes on.
Selcher. Turan.
Linking well with one another now. Possession squandered.
Selcher.
So many players up with him. Important tussle there out on the wing.
It's all broken down and they may be short of cover if they're not careful.
And all the potential has gone, they have to get the ball back once more.
Couldn't force an opening.
Arda. Cut out. Looking to give some width to that play. Showed him too much of the ball. It's a throw in an advanced position. Very good at reading the game like that.
Sick.
Looking to free his teammate. Hard to find a way through. Some added time, I'm pretty sure of that. We're about to find out just how much. It's 2 minutes. Look at the players are throwing forward to attack.
Well, that's a good ball.
Good hands. Going to make full use of his available substitutes, bringing on two of them here.
Right along. Arajuri.
Keeping possession. Good combination. Couldn't keep hold of the ball. Not able to get through.
Etamaj.
Oh! Managed to get his body in the way.
Turan. Burak Yilmaz.
Make sure he got to the ball first.
Etemaj. Etemaj.
Some tempo about their play. Looks a good one.
Cross wasn't a good one. Defenders in charge.
Good interception.
to Iran. Sick. Pass cut out. Caught in possession. Sick. To Iran. Sander. Gürkan.
Taking out the ball here, it's there for it. Oh.
Sick. Not slow to get men forward, are they? Turan.
It's a real chance.
Captain's goal, leading from the front by example. He's so important to them.
Yeah, he's top man, Clive. That's a brilliant finish from a player who really leads by example.
Could prove such an important goal. It's given Turkey the lead.
1-2 with weary legs now. Still 20 minutes to go. All this pressure is fine, but they need something to show for it. What a tackle in. To Iran. Burak Yilmaz. Sick. Defense stayed firm. Read that well. Great positional play. Hamalainen. To Iran.
Now, is that a free kick? No, he's playing advantage.
Patient build-up. Not a good pass, easily picked off. Stole the ball there. Defended well. Into the final moments now, just 10 more minutes. Looking to stretch their opponents. There's real confidence about their play at the moment. Have a shot. Made the block. Intercepted that, saw the danger, dealt with it. Moisander. Ring. Really good interception there. Gets it back immediately. Burak Yilmaz. Ref hasn't penalised him, he's playing advantage. Not easy to break down. We're all about to find out the added time we're going to get. Pass was a bit too obvious. Now one foot for him here. Great for goal. Smartly taken. It's an important goal. It puts them well on the way to winning this game now. Different angle.
Had to be goals in this one. It's now 2-0.
around in this world, this is all you know. Hands up, you're waving it round, and get yourself together. When you call the dominoes strong, it's time to go. Now I'm feeling so far away. I see the